On November 10th, 1991, the Kent State University field hockey team won the Mid-American Conference Championship. That title would serve as a catalyst for an amazing streak of success, which reached its 19th year in 2009-2010, when at least five Golden Flashes teams won Mid-American Conference Championships. To say KSU's dominance would be confined to the playing field would be inaccurate. Consistently setting new team GPA records and also donating time to the community are all elements which keep Kent State at the top floor of the Mid-American Conference. So join us now as we take another look back at another exciting year at Kent State.
Line drive, big shift, center field.